insist on mentioning a person's race, shouldn't we use the term mixed race for someone of mixed race? I mean, besides the fact that that would be accurate, it seems to me that it's also something that should be celebrated, not hidden. Miscegenation was the word used to describe interracial marriage and childbearing when that was forbidden. Aren't we past that? Especially when the offspring of a black person and a white person goes on to be as successful and accomplished as Barack Obama or Valerie Jarrett. Isn't that the message that a truly non-racist person should be promoting? Look what a great combination black and white makes. Let's all do more mixing, more falling in love across these silly racial divisions, more building families, more having children. If I didn't know better, I would think that the people who call anybody with a trace of black African blood black are trying to keep the races separate. Is that what the party of George Wallace, Lester Maddox, and the KKK are really up to these days? Why are modern liberals still adhering to the one-drop rule? Are they cherry-picking people who are at least as white as they are black and promoting them to high positions?